100% of music is political. Okay? That either music either supports the status quo or challenges the status quo. And so every artist is political. Now, Justin Bieber probably and Selena Gomez probably not self-identify as political artists, but their music, while often very entertaining and loved by their fan bases, is the bread and circuses of our time.
Mr. Tambourine Man, please play a song for me.
No quiero decir.